Tyrell, when you saw that the champion of your division had gone off to pursue a tournament in a separate weight class, did that piss you off at all? You know that he could potentially be out of action for, I mean, we've seen how long this featherweight tournament's gone on. It could be a year and a half, 2 years.
Nope, doesn't bother me at all. That got nothing to do with me. That's his career choice.
Do you believe that when he comes back, you will have done enough to maybe be in contention to fight for that heavyweight title?
100%.
All right, thank you very much.